Hey guys, hi, Brent Abel here, Web Tennis, and I've got a new episode of What's the Right Shot? And this particular episode features yours truly in a singles match I played recently at the National 60 Hard Courts when I played against the number one seed, Tom Smith, from the Atlanta area. This is a point that I picked out for you that is one of my favorite plays, one of my favorite shots. And if you're not using this particular shot, this particular play right now, I really want you to work on it. So here comes that video. Hey guys, hi, Brent Abel here, Web Tennis, and this is another episode of What's the Right Shot? And the point that we're going to be looking at today is from a match that yours truly, I'm about to serve. This was a singles match I played against the number one seed, Tom Smith from the Atlanta area. This was the National 60 Hard Courts, April 2013, over at the Mission Hills Country Club in Rancho Mirage, California. And what we're going to look at here is a point where I want to tell you, I'm going to freeze the video right before I hit a certain shot, and I want you to tell me what you think's the right shot for me to hear to play. So this is a serve and stay back. And, you know, Tom hits a good, solid return that lands, you know, halfway between, you know, my service line and my baseline. My footwork here is not great. I don't really get out of the way of this return very quickly. And so consequently, what happens here, I get caught backing up a little bit. And what happens is my backhand slice ends up short. And you can see barely it lands inside the service line on the other side. Tom plays it as a backhand slice approach, cross court, and he comes in. And so what I want you to tell me is, what do you think is the right shot for me to hit in this point? Yeah, Tom is just about in the service line. He's coming in. And so I'm not going to give you any more clues. So go ahead, right below the video, let me know, what do you think's the right shot? Brent Abel back here with you. Hope you enjoyed that question portion. I froze the camera on you. What's the right shot? I'm looking for your feedback, comments, questions right below in the comments area. And one of the takeaways for me in this tournament is, you know, I haven't played singles. That was my first singles match in 3 years. I've been playing a lot of doubles, but I pretty much shut down singles 3 years ago for a whole host of reasons. But trying to get back into it now, my biggest takeaway, I got to drop about 5 or 6, maybe more, 7 pounds, so I can get back to that weight where I was 4 years ago when I won the National 60 Hard Courts. You know, this year, my first year in the 65s, I want to be competitive. And again, that takeaway I got from last week down at Mission Hills of the National 60 Hard Courts, I got to drop some weight. The way that I'm doing that, started 10 days ago on a new product called Vibe, V-I-B-E. It's LifeShot's second product. And if you want to join me either in losing a few pounds or more, then check out the video right below here. I've got another video for you that's going to tell you everything about Vibe, why it's great, why I love it so much, and why there are a whole host of other tennis players now that we got signed up at this National 60 tournament who are now using it either for weight loss or as a specific recovery meal. So right below this video, go ahead, check it out. Have a great day out there.